Üdvözlök mindenkit, sziasztok! Én Tünde vagyok, Jakab Tünde. Ez Tomás Hechenberger, a gitáron játszik velem. És ma egy pár dalt tudtok tőlem hallani. I wanna say a couple of words in English. Welcome everybody. English is much, much easier for me to speak because I come from the Hungarian minority in Slovakia. So I'm very happy that I can say a couple of words in English. I write everything in English. This first song is called Free Love. My name is Tuna, this is Thomas, and we are singing in English. Köszönjük nagyon szépen, hogy itt vagytok. Egy kis koncertet játszunk nekünk most, nektek most, hogyha most kapcsoltok be. Én Jakab Tünde vagyok, Tomás Hechenberger a gitáron, és a legközelebbi song. The next song is called A Little Longer. Sometimes I wish that we spend a little longer, a little more time together. So that's what this next song is about, A Little Longer. It's almost midnight where you're at, chasing paper till it's late. But can't you leave the world behind? Can't you be with me instead? Your hands now. troubles of the day. I've got some stuff you really like. Tonight I'm taking on some high. Tonight I'll keep you satisfied. A little longer, can you hold me a little longer? A little longer, can you kiss me a little longer? With your hands now and your mind on me only. A little longer, make love to me. Was a little longer. And now comes a song called Yellow Clouds. I write all my songs right now in this period of time. All of my songs seem to be love songs, but this song I wrote like 4 years ago, and not that it was very personal to me back then. I was quite happy back then as well, but this song is called Yellow Clouds because talks about whether somebody's gonna love me back, whether somebody's gonna love me again and come back to me again. So that's the song, Yellow Clouds. Still love me. Yellow Clouds, and now comes a song called Come Back. Come Back is, there is a story behind Come Back. I wrote this song a couple months ago, and I was invited to a concert as a spectator. A friend of mine, a very very nice pianist from Slovakia, invited me to a concert of his with a singer. This singer is called Mila Medvedova, and she's a singer from Ukraine, and she was having a concert in Hamburg in Austria, and I came to the concert. It was beautiful, and it was of course very much in the theme of her origin of Ukraine, you know. And as we all know right now, there is a war in Ukraine, and after the concert I met Mila, and I met her friends, and I talked to her, I talked to all of them. And there were some beautiful, beautiful women, also designers, cloth designers, fashion designers, that's what it's called. and I talked to them and I asked them how they are doing, and they said, we are doing great. We are in Slovakia, but our husbands and our men are left behind, and they're in Ukraine. And of course, it's a very, very unpleasant situation. And I mean, I can't imagine how it feels like, you know, but I came home and I tried to think about how it would feel like if my man would be in a war somewhere fighting, you know. And that's when I wrote the song Come Back. Come back when you fight off the enemy. Come back. It's a big house. Without you, I don't want to live in a big house. Fire on the streets, on the liberties. So come back when you fight off the enemy. Come back when you fight off the enemy. You don't wanna live in a big house. Fire on the streets, on the liberty. Thank you. you hear the one in the house? I on the streets on the river to pray. It's a big house, so come back when you're right from the enemy. The tables are turning, our hearts have been burning. The revolution starts. By the way, that is my next single I'm gonna release in March. I need a glass of water. I'm gonna take some water right now. Attila, nem akarod bekapcsolni ezt a nem működik. Okay. Köszönöm szépen, hogy hallgattok, vagy elhallgattok most. És nagyon remélem, hogy tetszik. És hogyha tetszik a zene, akkor nyugodtan Spotify-on is megtaláltok engem. Jakab Tünde, Tünde Jakab. Instagramon minden ott vagyok. Szóval, hogyha tetszik a zene, akkor legyen ez az út közös. This next song is called Until the End. And you know, sometimes I wish that we would love each other like we love each other right now, until the end.
Like today, can we be
Until the end. As you notice, I'm playing the flute sometimes. I was a concert flautist in a former life. I used to be a classical musician. I'm still a classical musician, but I don't play much classics lately. But I do play the flute a little bit in my songs. So, oh, láttátok, fuvolázok is. Én egy másik életben fuvola művész voltam, hogy lehetséges úgy mondani. Mi mindig az vagyok, klasszikus zenész, de már nem játszok sok klasszikus zenét manapság, hanem a saját popzenémnek szentelem az időmet. Wow, nagyon jól megy nekem most ez a magyar. Szentelem az időmet, ez milyen... büszke vagyok magamra most, muszáj megmondanom. És az apukám is büszke lesz, biztosan, hogyha nézi, hogy fogja nézni a jövőben. És a passzom. Ez a legközelebbi dal. Kint van mindenhol. Van egy nagyon szép music video a YouTube-on, megnézhetitek. Purple Roses. His next song is called Purple Roses, and you can see and hear it everywhere, it's out. Another love song of mine. Try to figure out what's your secret, what you've got. Why for me there is no other from the very start. I don't care what they say, I don't care what they think. We're on a different level. When I drown in the deep, you put yourself between me and the devil. Purple roses surround. Your love is like a pillow. Yourself between me and the devil. That was Purple Roses. And now comes a song called Halfway. I'm gonna say a couple words in Hungarian to this song. Ez a dal Halfway, ezt a dalt 3 éve írtam, amikor Covid előtt az utolsó Symphonic Tour omon voltam kint Kínában. És Chengduban voltunk pont. Chengdu az a panda bear város, ott vannak a panda bears. És voltunk, én nem voltam a panda bears-eket megnézni akkor, de voltam monastery, egy klástorban, igen, megnézni a kínai monkokat, hogy mondják azon.
Apácákat,
de férfiak voltak csak.
Akkor a szerzeteseket.
Szerzeteseket, igen. És... És ezek a szerzetesek, nagyon sok belőle volt egy nagy teremben, kintről be tudtam kukkolni, és az összes egy ilyen melódiát énekeltek, beszéltek, nem tudtam betenni egy ritmusba, de non-stop, és lassú, és gyorsabb voltak, és ez a dun 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 dun, ilyen pentatonikát énekeltek. Dun-dun-dun-dun. És én akkor feljátszottam a telefonomra, és a fejembe, és ez a dal így kezdődik. És minden, ami ebben a dalban, le van írva, úgy történt. So I'm gonna say a couple words in English, and I think I'm gonna not say the same things, but there is much more to the story than what I said in Hungarian, but I wrote this next song 3 years ago, 3.5 years ago, actually, almost 4, on my last symphonic tour in China, before COVID, and I was with an orchestra in Chengdu, one of the cities that we were in Chengdu, that's the panda bear city. I have not seen the panda bears. I decided to go to a monastery to see the monks, and the monks were chanting a song. And they were chanting a very, very specific, I couldn't really say what rhythm it was. It was some weird rhythm, but it was like force. It was like a pentatonic. It was like dum 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 dum. That was da na 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 da na 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 da. That was what they were chanting, you know. And I liked this melody so much that I recorded it on my phone and in my mind, and I went back to the hotel room, and I started there is more to this story. Well, that was like a big party at night on the hotel, in two hotel rooms. You have to imagine the whole orchestra in two hotel rooms. So it was like crowded. And I went on the hallway, there were people everywhere. And I don't smoke, but that night I smoked seven cigarettes in a row. and after I finished, I went to my room. It was like 3 a.m. I locked myself in the bathroom because my roommate was sleeping. And I started writing this song, Halfway. The taste of the smoke still on my tongue. It was supposed to be fun, you left me standing there. Alone in a cold, dark hallway. I am craving for touch, my mom is halfway through the group, I'm not alone. I can see that you're in love with me. I'm feeling the push, but I won't act on it. No, I'm not alone. Halfway through the glow, I'm was the story from China, from Chengdu. Yeah, and now we come to a song I wrote not so long ago, maybe a year ago, I don't know. But I was very, very angry. I wrote this song when I was very angry. I don't feel that way anymore. And I was really thinking if I should sing it, you know, but I think it's a good song. I love this song. It's called Bite Your Head Off. I'm gonna say a couple of words in Hungarian. As a next doll. Ez a next dal úgy hívják, hogy Bite Your Head Off. És nagyon-nagyon mérges voltam, amikor ezt a dalt írtam, és most már nem érzem úgy magamat, mint ahogy írtam. És nagyon is gondolkoztam, hogy énekeljem vagy sem, de nekem nagyon tetszik ez a dal, nagyon szeretem. És ez a pure emotion, amikor ezt a dalt megírtam, így éreztem magamat. És now we're gonna sing Bite Your Head Off. To the glory, you should treat me like a queen. Instead, you only want my money. While the bitch is mean, he's gonna bite your head off. He's gonna bite your head off. He's gonna bite your head off. If you fuck with me, he's gonna bite your head off. My man is gonna bite your head off. He's gonna bite your head off. If you fuck with me. Version, it's like more ladies and gentlemen and everybody else, we are coming to the end of our concert here. Thank you very much for listening to me. If you like what you heard, please follow me on social media, on Spotify. My name is Tunde Jakab. I'm a Hungarian, so I'm gonna say a couple words in Hungarian. But thank you so much for being with us, and thank you so much for listening. And if you like me, come to my next concert. Just let's stay in touch. Thank you very much, Thomas Heckenberger, for playing the guitar with me.
Köszönöm.
So, yeah, this last song is called Favorite Man. Nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok velünk. Nagyon szépen köszönöm, Attila, a meghívást. was a lot of fun to play. And now this is gonna be the last song. Favorite man. Ha tetszett nektek, akkor a Spotify-on fent van mindenféle zene. Jakab Tünde. Köszönöm szépen. Alright, let's sing it. Favorite man, you are my favorite man of them all. It tastes like honey and it feels like gold, but there is no condemnation. Easy, life with you is easy. I'm putting all my money on the winning horse, I need no confirmation. Easy, life with you is easy. There's no struggle, you set me free, and now you're closer to me. When I fall, you're there with me, and now you're closer to me. Thomas Heckenberg on guitar. My name is Tünde Jakab. It was lots of fun. Thank you for listening. Köszönjük nagyon szépen. Szép napot kívánunk mindenkinek. Sziasztok!
Stream befejezve! Perfetto!
Cool!
The other song... Came not to my mind.